That's your brother, Brandon. Twins, help me out here, guys. I feel like this is going to hit me in the head.
It's all right, man.
That's how I throw them, too. It's cool. I get it. Yeah, thank you so much, my friends. We've had a wonderful time. Thank you so much to the openers. I think they're called Magic Giants, man. They were amazing. I run a lot of miles of laughing crime, a mountain climbs in quittin times, packing that load of lyin rhymes and tired jokes and wooden dimes. I've been everybody's friend, everybody's friend. I could lose my house, I could steal a car, I could serve two masters, living hard, living like a dog in a cage in the yard with a fistful of gold. I guess that I can't go, but that devil can't have my soul. A devil can't get your soul. That devil can't get your soul. Trumpet sounds and his number calls, and the moment he falls in the haunted halls of man, he will understand. He will comprehend. He will not pretend.